You make a very important point here without ever actually articulating. It's not the music, it's that there is music.
Right, absolutely.
And you find that way around it. You are mentioning a lot of groups, but you're talking about the underlying impulse that is music more than any sound, it feels like to me.
Right, yeah, I think it's funny when people ask about the wide range of genres being covered in the book. I understand that, but it's also just the fact that, you know, music exists as a way to speak the unspeakable, or music exists as a bridge between me and something I have felt, or someone who has felt something that I have felt, right? And so it's just the idea of music as a vehicle more than anything else. The actual musicians are almost perfunctory.
You have a very interesting line in here where you talk about black freedom started with music.
Right.
And so you're talking about, you know, pre-writing, and
right.
how could people give themselves the medicine they needed to get better, or to be better in the moment they were in? And it's music, and you give that to us.